Hey, this is your boy John Lee, aka the John Leezy. Welcome to blog number 6. So Friday, I was excited to finally get my Pixel XL. This 128GB version was backordered for the longest time. Basically the best Google software you can get on a phone. Absolutely love this fingerprint reader. So far I'm loving it, but we'll revisit that topic in a couple weeks. So Friday night I headed to the Fablevision 20th anniversary party. We had this cool tattoo parlor, and I couldn't pass up on a chance to get a Fablevision tattoo.
Of course. Is that a rhetorical question? What are my options?
The Fablevision Learning or the Fablevision Studio?
More colorful.
Yeah, this one's better, actually.
It's really cool to see their design space. And then they had this little mini MacBook photo booth too. It was pretty cool. All in all, it was a great time, and it was really fun celebrating with great people. So Friday night, I was photographing for 617 Flavor at Icon. I was really excited because Swiss DJ and producer EDX was DJing that night. He's a really cool guy, he was really getting the crowd going, and it was a really awesome time. Honestly, I was a moderate fan of his before going into this, but I grew a greater appreciation after the night. He just really had the crowd pumped up the whole night. It was pretty awesome. So Saturday, there was a potluck Friendsgiving at my friend Danny's place. It was also his birthday we were celebrating.
Hey guys.
Happy birthday.
Friendsgiving was great. The food was awesome. I was on stuffing and mashed potato duty. So a little backstory, my mom's a chef at a restaurant. So my main focus was on this herb stuffing, and for the most part I thought I followed the recipe right. I was gonna have my mom try it out before the dinner, but I ran out of time. It turns out when I stopped by that she didn't think I'd be able to make my own stuffing, so she actually had a backup turkey stuffing. I will say my friend Danny said I had the better stuffing of the two, so. So again, there was so much great food at the dinner. My friends Tim and Annie had this really delicious sweet and sour chicken. My friends Andrew and Susie, they had these really delicious Brussels sprouts with bacon. But so my hosts Danny and Amy, they stole the show basically. First off, they had these scrumptious homemade biscuits. They were to die for. And then after that, the sous vide guru that my friend Danny is, he brought out the sous vide baby carrots. So just some background for those who aren't super foodies and familiar with sous vide. It's essentially controlled cooking where you cook in a water bath. Yeah, so these baby carrots were so tender, cooked just right. So then finally it was time for the star of the night, my friend's sous vide pork belly. I think he said all in all it took more or less 48 hours to prepare. It was worth every single minute. I mean, those things were like cooked to perfection. They like literally melted in your mouth. After I totally stuffed my face during dinner, it was time for dessert. And the sous vide craze that my friend Danny is on, I jokingly asked if he had sous vide dessert as well. I guess I must be prophetic or something because it turns out that he did. So he brings out these cute mason jars with these mini cheesecakes. So then in addition, there was this separate raspberry sauce. This raspberry sauce was tart, almost on the sour side. Nonetheless, it was a perfect combination, the sweetness of the cheesecake and the tartness of the raspberry sauce. It was awesome. And then we celebrated with a Chinese fruit cake from Eldo Cakehouse in Chinatown.
Happy birthday, dear Danny. Hey.
Happy birthday, Danny. Sorry to say, but I'm still better than you in Marvel. Back partying with 617 again, this time at Cure Lounge. Your typical Saturday night, lots of fun, lots of partying, lots of pretty people. And that was my weekend. If the John Leakin vlog, so can you.